dubious sign that things are getting back to normalcy. Tickets are being written for parking violations again in Santa Barbara. During the early weeks of the Stay Well at Home order, traffic was almost non-existent, and the Santa Barbara Police Department stopped enforcement of the street parking. That has included the 75-minute and 90-minute areas. The parking enforcement officers have now resumed the enforcement. Some of our worst fires in history have occurred in spring and early summer. News Channel reporter John Palmentary tells us that is why an urgent effort is underway now to clear brush and grass. In one area, goats are hard at work on the project.
They're in one area for a short period of time and they eat everything, so it's fantastic.
With 27 acres of land on a Summerlin hilltop, the QAD company is not taking any risks with fires. A rapid response team in the form of goats has been chewing up the dry grass and more for the last few weeks.
We have quite a bit of land here, so it's really important to keep the growth down to make sure that we don't start any fires here.
They get not only the ground, but they also get some of what we call ladder fuels that can reach from the ground up into the trees.
This is exactly what the Carpinteria Summerlin Fire Protection District wants to see around homes and businesses right now, whether you have goats or a weed whacker. In this case, goats get the work done without any on-the-job injuries or complaints about meal breaks.
It's very safe. It's a steep hill, and you know, when you have human beings in a steep hill, you know, people kind of get hurt as well.
This parcel of land where the goats are eating right now is almost the finish line. Once they're done here, they'll be moving over to this other parcel. And when they're completed here, their next assignment will be in Ventura County. This area is a high-risk fire zone, even though the nearby hills were burned badly in the destructive 2017 Thomas Fire. Enough was unburned to keep the community here and nearby in Montecito, Santa Barbara, and Ventura County on edge, especially on hot days with high winds.
There's a lot of unburned fuel that hasn't burned for years. And in addition, some of the areas that did burn, you know, it's amazing to see the growth that's occurred in just 2 years.
There's also a neighborhood brush chipping program underway to help property owners get rid of what's cut down. It's part of the collaboration with those who live and work here.
When you reduce the dry vegetation, you're basically taking the punch out of the fire as it moves forward. We want to remove all of that dead vegetation so that it doesn't burn and get into the structure.
Having the goats here has also been a hit with residents, especially the kids who come by for a close look.
They're super cute, so everybody likes to see them. Our neighbors have come over and seeing them as well.
In Summerlin, I'm News Channel reporter John Palmentary.
All right, pretty sweet. The kids looking at the kids. I want to check in with Kelsey Gerkins right now. And I loved your